The way a plant makes food is called photosynthesis. A plant uses its leaves to breathe and to take in sunlight. And they use their roots to drink water and take in nutrients, which are like vitamins, from the soil. Then they're able to use the sunlight, the stuff they breathe in, the water, and those nutrients to make their food.
And that's called photosynthesis.